Visiting the Children's Hospital Los Angeles was a really, really big life-changing experience. You know, you come in contact with these kids that are basically fighting, you know, to survive every single day, and they're so strong. But with some of them, you could never tell that they were struggling with something. Their personalities were really, you know, spunky, and I met these kids that were really, really excited to see us, and I really enjoyed being there. Being on the show, there's a lot of people watching you, and it was great seeing how the kids' faces would light up when they saw us walk into the room, and just knowing that you have an impact on people's lives and you inspire them. I think it's really good to use that advantage to talk about good causes and stuff, and I advise a lot of people to go, like, just spend a day and just go there, because it's really, really, you know, it's a good experience. So I think even after the show, I would use, you know, the platform that I've been given to influence people to do things, you know, like to change for the better. So I would definitely use my platform that I've been given on the show to my advantage in helping people in a positive way.